It is the greatest rivalry in the country. It is the greatest attendance between the two universities of the entire country. You know, so we're excited to get it done on Saturday night. Regardless of whether where the teams are at in the standings, these games are always super important, just because of the history and the rivalry between the two universities. We know that we're going to be playing in front of a lot of Cal Poly fans. We want to show well for them. We want to honor our seniors.
When you're on the field, it's really loud. You can't really hear like what your teammates are saying, but it's very like key to just look around and, you know, just exploit the space and take advantage of the big moments.
It'll be really exciting and such a great experience, and the games that every player wants to play.
We just want to encourage the fans to come out and support us. 2 years ago, in my first season here, we won in overtime, and one of the greatest moments of my life, to be honest. And I've been in some of the best environments in the world, and I've coached in some of the biggest stadiums and some of the biggest events, World Cups, Gold Cups, Copa Americas, and the experience that I had watching those fans come and celebrate with our players after that game when we beat them in overtime 2 seasons ago, that was one of the most special moments in my career. I would love to revisit that on Saturday.